Hello, this is Jay McDonald. I'm back here playing Minish Cap in our Legend of Zelda timeline playthrough. We are about to go take on the Temple of Wind boss for the final element. I think that is the plan. What is this? No! I'm just gonna restore state. There we are. Something tells me I'm gonna need one of these charged up. Oh. That's right. I only have one. I don't have all four yet. Whoa, hi. That thing's a thing. Whoa, I hit it, and I got hit. There we are. So there's two final bosses, that's what you're telling me? I can't deflect that with my sword? Okay, well, spawn up three of these. And get on this guy. And then swing my sword. Oops, I got my controls backwards briefly. And there, that took care of him. Nope, not. Oh, yep. This time he's doing his crazy maneuvering and launching magic balls. Wow! Okay, I need something to defend myself against those magic orbs. That's what I need to do. I need my shield, or I don't need my shield right now. I need to fly. And there we are. Oh. Got them both. Or maybe not. But I think the blue guy's gonna stop pestering us, and we're just left with green guys. There! We took out this boss. And we're back. And we get the element. Got the wind element. Sweet. And we're back at max health. Yeah. Let's see here. Where was that spot I just encountered earlier? That required four. It was in the school ground. Oh, wait, that's right. I want to go check in with... No, I'm fine. I'm so certain that one of these Gorons down here will offer to fuse kinstones at some point. That here I am, back again, checking. Nope, guess not. Well, to the castle then. to get the fourth element inserted. I'm not in here. There, save state taken. Another save state there. A load state. Save state. Save state. Save. Load. Save. Oh, crap. Yep, I messed up that save state. And fast forward. Oh, it's him that keeps spotting me, not that guy. Oh. I probably could have recovered that save then. I hate snakes. And last element fusion. Now I can restore Princess Zelda. Sweet. Sweet. And now we have that thing. Ooh, sweet. Seems that forging the sacred blade opened a gateway. That contains the light force. Now we can go get that and become super OP. How interesting. Stained glass images. Okay, we have a tree. I recognize that tree. Wait a second. This is the intro story that they showed before the game started. Yeah. Interesting. What's even more interesting is to read through this story with some pre-knowledge of the events of Link through the Skyward Sword, and to realize that I wasn't tiny back then when I brought the Master Sword down. Or when the golden light fell out of the sky. Say who now? Oh, hi, it's the king. Or not. Oh, crappy. It's Viate. And now I'm stunned. And he knows the location of the life force. Frick! Wake up. Got it. Got it. Let's go then. And activate all four clones of the Four Sword. What? Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to undo this then. He works fast. Yo, buddy. Yeah, okay. How about you? You're unlocked now, and let's talk with you. We need your help. Well, I took the princess to the roof of the castle. Well, how did you know that? How did you even get in here? Thank you for moving out of the way, and we're in a different castle. Let's hear, what, that's not the way out. Well, this is not a good spot to hide. Okay, got it, this one is a fake door. And four swords activate. Whoops. There's a slight problem that I have to be at the front of any pushing force. Otherwise it just doesn't work. Well, let's jump down this pit and see where it goes. Right where I was coming anyway. Perfect. Okay. There's the king. Well, can't heal him through that. So now I guess I have to go hunting. Great. Ah, there it is. Oh, I hate this effect. I can't use anything. There we are. Oops, I blew myself up with the wall. Ah, that's the key. There we are. Now I have to go back here and drop down here. Ow. And right in through here. And they put a button in the cells to open the rest of the cells? That's bad prison design. Got him. Yo, dude. Sup?
That's right. Rescue to. I'll take a key. Perfect. I somehow had this key on me. And I'm not giving you the master key that works on the entire place. That is not an openable door. I need to avoid that thing. Like it's the plague, which it pretty much is, just like that one. And then we gotta go through this way. Oh, it hit my trail and I'm on fire. That one's a fake door. This one's right. And this way now. And there you are. Dungeon map. Wait, are there only ever two levels in a level? I think so. There's one. Sweet. We can safely go outside. And we came out here because we wanted to go back into here and get that piece of heart. And then up in here, activate the Force Sword. Oh, I bet one of these is going to be a huge amount of money. No, good. There we are. It's really guesswork to control yourself at this speed. See what I mean? Guesswork. And that's all he has. So, let me just go exploring a little bit. So it seems like there's some things that... Ah, there we are. I knew that was around somewhere. Ooh, I can fuse kin stones. Nope, guess not. Well, once I get enough kin stones, I'll come back eventually. Probably not on camera, though. Oh, wait. Let me buy this one. What is it? Nope, not the right one. If only I could trade in mystery shells for kin stones. That'd be nice. I don't remember. Did I go up into that fountain? Let me see. No, I didn't. It didn't matter though. I only got mystery shells out of it. And there we are. And got that heart I was looking for. So now plant a save state. That's the way to the basement. That's the way somewhere, yes? Yeah, it's not a fake door. Let's take a real save. Let's go this way. Because why not? It's better than not going away, right? Whoa, hi. Okay. So that's what I'm gonna have to do with these things. Oh, come on. I was in the middle of something there, Izo. Still, he's better than Fee. By a considerable margin. Oh, that wasn't good at all. Let's see if I got the right one that time. Nope, again. Button does nothing. Oh. Oh, that's what the button does. So I have to figure out a way to walk on all these squares exactly once. I suppose I could use the rock cape, but that just takes all the fun out of it. There. I remember this puzzle from the other thing. The ghost maze. There we go. Whoops. Messed that one up. And we got through. Sweet, a key. Ow. Ooh. Sweet. Where are we going? Up here. Back to the basement, this time on a different side. I wonder where my entrance to the garden comes out. It's probably like blocked off or something. I'm gonna take a save here and jump down here. Okay, glad I took a save. Okay, so I need to put in a person here, 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 and here. There we go. Oh, these don't look good. And... oh, that wasn't too bad. What? Dead end. There are no dead ends. There's one. Let's just put this here and check this wall. Nope, guess it's just that one. Oh wait, I do want to try this. Okay, all those walls are good. Oh crap. Let's try this. This doesn't appear to actually be working. Well, that did work. And the throne moved. Sweet. I'm gonna go take a look through this door first. Got the compass. Sweet. The compass of the castle. Whoops. Okay. Oops. Fight it, fight it, fight it. Okay, got that thing. And then over to here. Then back over to here. And land. Well, these don't seem to be breakable. So in that case, let's take a save state here. Because if one of these hits me midair, I'm going down. And now that we passed, let's take another save. There we are. Okay. Dodge that, and push this. Oh, I got a kinstone piece. I forgot that I didn't care. Well, I do care a little bit. It's not the right, or it is the right piece. No, I'm looking for the diagonal piece, aren't I? It might be the right piece, or it might not be the right piece. What? Oh, this one's different. It just looks exactly the same. Carefully navigate. And then land. Perfect. See what's through here. Not a lot, but there's a jumpable. So let's see what's up here. Not a lot. Certainly nothing I can get through. I'd don't think I can get through, at least. And even if I do want to get through, or do can get through, I don't want to get through. Let's go over here, then. And butterfly. Oh. It refused to let me fly across. Okay, so it's forcing me to use arrows. Pro Hanzo right there. You're not an archer. Oops. There we go. Hopefully these contain hearts. Nope, they don't. Let's try this configuration. There, that worked. Pretty sure almost any configuration would have actually worked on that. Not good. Yep, they got me. But I got them in return. And they each drop a big coin, that's right. What? Oh. That was interesting. Let's try this then. Okay. And in you come, and out you go. There. Much easier than trying to get them to run onto this sled. And that one. Perfect. And we're in. And the big door doesn't want to let me through. Not what I was looking for. Not what I was looking for. Exactly what I was looking for. Unfortunately, I would have rather had hearts for this battle than, you know, not have hearts, which is my current state. There we are. And there's one there, one two there, two there, one there. Okay. Oh, and I need all the locks, don't I? Okay. I guess I'm going through this door then. Because why not fight two of these at once, right? There we go. Let's see what's in here. Ooh, that does not look good. I have to light all these lights while avoiding that fire bar. Well, it wasn't as hard as I thought it would be. But it sure wasn't easy, either. There! Executed all of them. And here's my key. Sweet. Anyhow, everyone, thank you all for watching, and I will be seeing you in the next episode where we fight the next group of these things. So I will see you then.